See, I'm going to war for my team, for my. We got our name in these sheets. Sometimes I cry alone, so I ain't gotta hear what's wrong. Some people only care when they see you hurt. It seem wrong, even feelings getting hurt. It's just some shit you might not understand. Even if a nigga told you, see I'm going to war for my team. We putting on, we got our name in the streets. Like Newsomen, we got our name in the creek. Think of Hollywood and put a star next to me. Dreaming Lamborghinis with some peanut butter seats. And let that top down, I wanna feel like winning Reese. It's Tigris, it's Tigris. It's Tigris, it's Tigris. It's Tigris, it's Tigris. It's Tigris, it's Tigris. It's Tigris, it's Tigris.
Now I see the vision. Real crystal clear, real ones in your circle. Spread love and keep them near. Came from the bottom, they only love when you disappear. The bros know I got them. Same shit, just a different
year. A lot of people always ask us, when was Take Risk created? Well, it's not like we could give y'all a day, or a month, or a year. But what we could do is take y'all back to the beginning.
Let me switch it around. Man, we working behind the scenes.
That's a
fun. Excuse me, sir. What you doing over here?
Listen, man. I'm just trying to put it up right, man. You damn.
Took your shit. Take a little sneak peek. Yo, cuz, come here real quick. What's this?
This our new shit, bro. For the people that, you know what I'm saying, getting the tune up, coming on, this our new spot right here, man. Right now, it's just hooked up for how they had it. But sooner or later, we gonna have it to how we wanna have it. The juice bar, you dig? Come get a tune of what's going on. Take risks in the building, man. All of KC, we do this shit for us and him at the same time, you dig? Tune to what's going on. Get a tune, man. Just get a tune, man. Because it's really gonna happen.
Y'all keep turning the fuck up, and we gon' keep popping out. Respect.
So we had everything jumping out there.
Like my second, third performance out this motherfucker's up in London, like dead ass, like.
And my performance is dope. I actually cried.
Like, and me not being from up here, being a country motherfucker, but like, I feel like shit, I'm taking the fuck over right now, you understand? Like, shit, I wasn't doing no shit like this. Like, motherfucker, we just checking for the people, just fucking with, you know what I'm saying? We had motherfucker from Carolina, little motherfucker from family, you hear me? Like,
people had fun, everyone got home safe, but I'm not gonna skip straight to the end, you know what I mean? I'm gonna let y'all know, it wasn't peaches and cream, you feel me? It was not peaches and cream.
But like bro said, behind the scenes, shit was crazy. Just shit going on in the process of that, that nobody didn't even know what was going on. Like, that's how low-key we kept shit. That's how professional we kept shit.
Now that's just the beginning of the beginning. I'ma have NY the Don get to the rest. Peace.